Hello everybody, I know what you're thinking. Or maybe I don't know what you're thinking, I don't know. But those who care, you're probably thinking, oh, where have you been? What are you doing? You, sir, left us and didn't even say goodbye. I'm ashamed. No, I didn't leave. I don't know, I just sort of got caught up with school. Just wanted to focus on that and chill. And I found free time at the moment to go and do this, so I decided, hey, why not? Took a nap, and I woke up. It's like 1:51 a.m. It's a Wednesday, March 23rd. I don't know, I just felt in a good mood, so let's go and try and do some of this. I forgot how to play this game. I know the last time I did this, I came back to see what Oak was up to, but before that, did we kill a hypervisor? No, I think we got a new Eevee. I don't know. We need... No, oh my... How do you play this game? Shift? Hold shift? Yeah, let's see. Did we get a new Eevee? We did. Okay, we did not. Stick the thunder. Do I have all my equipment? Yes, I do. Check out the nav unit. I can go down this way, but do I? Map. Let's check out the map, actually. Okay, Mount Atlas. We need to get there so we can go to Ferris Town. We've been to Magnus City, correct? So we should be able to... Okay. I think I know what we're supposed to do now. We actually have to go... We turned on night mode. That's what we did. Yeah! That's what we did. This is my house. This is this. Funny, couldn't they have actually, used some sort of algorithm, however word is pronounced, to, depending on what your name is, it would match your name, so it wouldn't have to say the main character's house. I'm not knocking it or anything, and I'm not saying I could do better, because by all means, no, I can't. Now can we do this? Nav unit. Yep. Okay, go up. But isn't that a possibility? Because I know that happens in some games, like... Yeah, it's possible, because you know how, like, some characters in text dialogue, they'll yell out your name, they'll be like, oh, hey, you're... And then it's like, whatever, you know, you name your main character. Okay, this is just like, any normal... RPG. Yeah, just keep mashing the attack button, taking out the main guys in front of you. We can just drop all of our MP or PP, as it's called in this game, on them. I was playing a lot of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. I got real addicted to that game when it first came out, and then I spent like I want to say the first few weeks playing it, because I got really into the story, and just I love Digimon. I love Digimon a lot, like, no lie. Hey, you! Yes? This way leads to Sola Forest. It's filled with dangerous Pokemon. You need at least 3 gym badges to pass. Well, here. Ah, okay, you have 3 gym badges. You can go through. Damn right, I can go through. I'm a boss. But anyways, I was talking about Digimon and the Pokemon thing. Don't mind that, but yeah, I was really into it. It has, like, this, Persona-esque, or if you don't know Persona, if you know any Shin Megami Tensei series, I hope I said that right, it kind of has like the feel of that game, but it was with Digimon. And the funny part is, I think someone who does that art form for that series, or at least some other series that begins with like a D, I don't know how to say it. Oh, do they wait for me? Oh, no, they don't. I thought they did. I think it only waits if I'm like in my item menu. I can't break the rock. Wait, is there a bush over here? Nope, but there is an item. Oh well. Sometimes we gotta backtrack to get items. They may be able to be absolutely useful. Even the ones that are useless, a rare candy. We can use that, because we're just gonna dump it all of those for now into Poliwag. So we can get a Poliwhirl and get that nice, powerful, those hands. just hands, so we can punch things better. Why would I do that? Damn it. But yeah, Digimon. That's a thing. I was actually maybe thinking of doing like a stream thing with that. And just uploading the whole thing straight to YouTube. Because I have to go through a new game plus to do things anyway, so I figured why not just show off the game that way. Oh. I was wondering what that was. So I might make that a thing. I don't know, honestly. If I will or not. I have to look into it. But yeah, that's what I've been thinking of doing. Morn's village is to the north of this forest. How do I get there? You look like you know how to get there. What gave you that idea? My sister lives in Morn's village. I want to deliver a message to her. Could you give it to her? You didn't give me an option to say yes or no, so... No? Because I would have done it if you did ask me. I'm trying to catch a shroom. I'm not getting a grass type in my team. Okay. You could always get a... Haha, I got a bay leaf. Be jealous. No, let's just get to the town. What the? It's some kind of force field. What? Let's save the game, because I don't know what's going down. Kind of scared. Okay, it definitely doesn't want us to go this way. Ugh, I always hit the wrong thing. The bike doesn't even make a difference in this game. A Pokemon? I think it noticed me. Oh, you're supposed to just go with the top. Well, look, a Shroomish. I probably should have done something better. Where's the poison powder? I can't poison this thing, can I? Let's do it anyway. Yeah, I should have saw that coming. Just icy wind it. Who are you? Oh, Tyroke. I was wondering who you were. Let's just helping hand everyone. Put my Pokemon to sleep. Do I have remedies or whatever? Oh, I've awakening. Good. Okay, just headbutt this thing till it dies. And I'm gonna use helping hand again. Maybe they stack. No, but I didn't mean to do that for you. Okay, whatever. Let's keep it going. I really hope there's remedies in this game that you can buy. Even though money will start off as a bit of an issue for you. Oh wait, I don't need Homeboy to use the Tetra element, do I? Oh man, I'm so out of touch with this game, I don't remember. Okay. Remedy wave. I have 5 remedies. Paralyzed, that's what you are. Do I have anything for that? Yo, what? I don't even remember what I'm doing. Tetra element, I'm gonna use that. Go with fire. Headbutt this thing, just headbutt it. Fire fang it. There we go. Now we're doing damage. I wish I could reorganize my items. That would make my life a lot easier. There, the Breloom is gone. Wow, I forgot what I was doing. Well, at least we got a Shroomish. You already know what we're about to name it if it fits. No. We're gonna go shorthand too, just in case. Oh, damn it, you steam asshole. I'm kidding. Now, let me fix that. I'll be right back. Alright, I set myself to appear offline, so I think that should fix the problem. I'm not sure, but I decided to go and name this Shroomish Green Mario GRN to make sure it definitely fits, no issues at all. And I'm sure you know why I wanted to go Green Mario. There we go, Green Mario's in the PC. Oh, look, we got a little trophy. You got any gifts for us? Move along. Okay. Cool, not complaining. I actually am complaining. I'm a bit pissed off that I go through all of that and he didn't give me a gift. Ferris Town, do we... Well, obviously we go up. And we get into a battle. Oh, look at that, Natus. Nope, don't want to fight him. Oh yeah, you get more money the more of those little trophy things you get when you get into these trainer battles. So that's pretty cool. And the funny part is, I'm sure you already know this, but even the Pokemon themselves, when they fall down, they give you money. There's no getting out of this one. Oh, yeah, you can Fire Fang the Treecko. I was really like, do I have the Switch? Since when was there an arrow in this game? What? We're Swift. Oh, you already used it. Oh, perfect. That was cool. I liked it. I guess I could just go for that. Having brain farts because I don't remember how to play. Don't leave something, then come back to it later. You'll forget. Oh, I actually have to have moves. I'm so used to Digimon where your normal attack doesn't use up anything and you can just attack normally and save your MP pretty much. I think MP is reserved for special moves. Oh no, I should train more. CJ learned Thunder Wave, okay. That should come in handy. Very good. Very good. Training Pokemon is good exercise. You don't say. Oh, you have a Haunter. Do I have something with Scrappy? Running a Helping Hand. I'm gonna Giga Drain that thing. Give me your soul. I don't have anything for you on this guy, do I? Yeah, no. It's just, I should have saw that coming. No. I'm using it. Where is it? Where the hell is it? Yeah, no. We're not playing that game. I should just Hyper Beam this guy's soul. Defend, because you can't do anything to it anyway. What? Ember. Perfect, it's dead. I think poison goes away after battle. I hope. Magical Leafu, cool. I need more exercise. No, Pigo's not. I was really hoping it would. First things first. 5 remedies, 7 antidote. Boom. Eye drops. Why don't I have anything for... That's stupid. Why wouldn't I have anything for that? Ethers. I know I stocked up on ethers and potions, but still. And it's weird that I have 10 of the other stuff. Battle time. Oh, look, a Chinchou. Ooh, look at that damage. Ignores defense. That's gonna be super broken. Oh, I love those moves. Let's, double slap it. And we'll Comet Punch it. And then we'll tackle it. Then we'll normal... Wait, no, there's no normal attack in this game. I keep forgetting that. I feel so stupid. What is this madness? Aspirin got 10. Hidden items can be found by clicking on suspicious spots. I should have read that. But whatever. Let's keep going. I don't want to fight you. Get ready! What's the whole, if the trainers look at you, you have to fight them? I think that rule is just completely, completely utterly stupid if you ask me. But, then again, you didn't ask me. Oh. I didn't know bullet seed hits all, that's... I guess that's cool. Okay, good. Oh yeah, I have poison powder. I forgot that's a thing. The poison stuff. should probably switch you over, but you seem to be. And of. Oh, recharge. It's not. Oh my goodness. I thought the fend was how you get stuff back. I was wondering why I wasn't charging up. Disappear. Gain some decent items. Damn it! Hey, whoa! I'm not ready for this. No, no, no. Oh my god, thank you. Oh hey, this we're in Mount Coral. Some of you will know that, I hope. Yeah, let's just rest in here. We could go to the Pokemon Center, but it's the same thing. Really, it is. But Coral has a good theme. I wonder if he added the song from Homeboy Red 13's Village, because that's one of my favorites from 7. And seeing how, you know, he did go and add Coral theme to this one, and it makes sense because this is like a mining town, I do believe. And that other one was a mining town. They got messed up by a Mako reactor. Okay, got a lot of junk. We all healed up. Good. You. Move. The gym is temporarily closed until our gym leader arrives. How long would that take? I have no idea. She should have been back already from her daily training near Ross Lake. I just hope she didn't see a weakened Pokemon. She can literally spend days trying to nurse it back to health. West will reach Mind Valley. Okay. Steal Pokemon up in there. Where's your shop? I need goods. How do you keep the economy flowing in your... Oh, there it is. I'm kidding. What's the deal? We have a special deal. 3 summon stones. Originally 300, but for 200? Screw it, I feel like a big spender. I should buy 10 of these. 10 of these. Soft cures paralysis? No, it doesn't. What are you doing? Soft cures stone. But you can't get turned to stone Pokemon, so it's a fair trade. I'm really gonna be poor after this. I don't need Phoenix Downs. I do need Aethers, however. Oh my goodness, I dropped so much money. I'm making the economy circulate better because of all of that. It better be damn worth it. Don't bother trying to find Pokeballs, I don't think they're even programmed to the game. Hell, with a team like this, I don't even need them. Wait, where are we going? Okay, that doesn't help. That doesn't help at all. Down. Well, let's go here. Okay. Let's do it. Wait, what? You can't just tell me you want me to go up. Jerk. What? Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. You're like, hey, what's up? I want you to go down, but then I want you to go up. No, don't do this to me. It's not cool. Let's go back to Thunder, because I need that speed. Hold up, what do I have equipped on you? Everyone's with something good, okay. Let's just get this item. Oh, house key. House key? What am I gonna do with that? My master's house. Oh, well, we just broke. Hey, it's the homie. Eek, he found me again. That reminds me, there's a guy that's like this. like this guy where you, if you keep finding him, he gives you stuff. And Digimon story, that was interesting. Special ops, he's gonna be going to Moore's Village next. Speaking of which, I need to go use that rare candy I got. There it is. Enemies level 21 and learn Body Slam, and you're still not evolving. I don't need the Water Stone, do I? Don't you love mining? Can't really say I've mined before. Wait! Don't tell me you don't have a pickaxe! A pickaxe? A pickaxe can be used to break rocks. It's an essential tool for every miner. Luckily for you, I give out pickaxes to trainers. Cool! On the small condition that they have at least 5 gym badges. This is the sound of me facepalming. Oh. You couldn't have mentioned that earlier? It looks like you don't have enough gym badges. Come back when you have 5 gym badges and I'll give you a pickaxe. There's a gym in this town and there's also a gym in Moore's Village, which is to the east. I have 3, so 2 more. How nice of him to tell me that there's 2 more. Can I even do anything here? I guess the question is, do I want to do anything in there? Like, can I? I don't know. Let's talk around the village, I guess. See what they have to say. Yay, my sense evolved into Sandslash. Neat. I like how I'm happy for this kid that I don't know. Don't bother. Oh, hey. Yeah. Thank you. Go away. Hugo. Okay, well, there's not many people to talk to. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna end it here, honestly. Yeah. Inside the Pokemart. All these familiar faces that we see everywhere. Alright, well, I hope you all enjoyed. Have an amazing day. Wish you all the best, and hopefully hear from you all again and do this another time. With that, I bid you all adieu, and thank you. Come on.